To watch and understand this video, you will have to set the video speed to 0.25. I will give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's begin.